Hello, my dear students. I hope you all are fine. Okay, today we will learn class nursery drawing. So, my dear students, please look at the blackboard and practice at home. So, now I will show you how to draw a flower. See here. Let's begin from here. Here is a flower. This is a leaves, so you can apply here yellow, and then this leaves you can apply green. And then here in the stem you can apply brown, and then here in the grass you can apply green. So my dear students, this is the flower. Okay, so my dear students, please